Hello, you family. Annyeong, my chingus. Welcome back to the Daily Oppa. And welcome back, EXO. Yes, that's right. Virtually every K-popper's favorite group, EXO, is back. And I am going to do a reaction video. Now, let me warn you about something, okay? So I'm feeling kind of nervous and scared today. I don't know if it's because I just haven't done this in a while, if it's because I'm in a new setting, or if it's because the song's called Monster, and it's having like a weird psychological effect on me. I don't know, but really, I'm like, well, I know that it's no big deal, okay? Because what's the worst that can happen, right? I mean, it's not like, if you don't like the video, it's not like you can reach over from across the screen and like, whack, punch me in the face, right? That can't happen. So what's the big deal, okay? I need to chill out. I need to relax, and I need to stop rambling and hit the play button and get started. So, okay. EXO, Monster. Here we go. Ooh. I like the choreography, this beastie monster choreography. Okay, so they're handcuffed, got some bruises. They must be locked up or something. Yeah, okay, so they're in a cage, so they must, EXO must be the monster then. I just wonder what kind of monster. Like, are they gonna be like zombies or werewolves? What kind of monsters are they? Oh, okay, so there's a floating watch, so I bet you they're sorcerers. I love the way EXO dances, but you know, whenever I try to dance like EXO, it's bad because I start feeling pain in my spine, and pain in my arms and my feet, pain in my toes and my fingers. So it's dangerous. Do not dance like EXO if you're not EXO, because you will hurt yourself. Okay, you see that? The guy had that chain from like his ear to his lip. One time, I saw a guy, he had a chain from his tongue to his ear. Like, what the heck, man? Why do you have a chain from your tongue to your ear? And how can you even eat? Okay, so the color palette going on here. Okay, they're using a very, like, this oversaturated, contrasty color palette. And you know what that makes me think of? So, there was an Italian filmmaker, Dario Argento. And he made horror movies in the 70s and 80s. And guess what? He used the same color palette as in this music video. So I don't think it's a coincidence that this song is called Monster, and they're using the same color palette as the Italian horror filmmaker Dario Argento. I don't think that's a coincidence. I think it's an homage. And speaking of coincidence, there's Men in Riot Gear. Okay? So Big Bang, Fantastic Baby, Men in Riot Gear. Monsta X, All In, Men in Riot Gear. And also, what's up with K-pop stars getting beat up in their music videos? Okay? Why do K-pop stars love getting hurt in their music videos? He's jamming. I don't know how they do that, because me just sitting doing this, it's making me tired. There's that floating watch again. Okay, I feel like the monster is gonna appear anytime now. Maybe that's the monster. Okay. Oh, they're turning off the power? Yeah, the monster is getting revealed. It's gonna be a monster. Here we go. Oh. No. Where's the monster? Where's the monster? Okay, so initial reaction. Right there, number one. Where's the monster? Who's the monster? Was EXO the monster? And if so, what kind of monster were they? Okay, so I saw that floating watch, so I started thinking, oh, like they're sorcerers. And then there was like a snake a little bit in the video. Yeah, I didn't see a monster. Okay, number two. I'm pretty sure that this music video is an homage to Italian horror filmmaker Dario Argento, because they use the same kind of colors, color palette, as he did in his movies, okay? And number three, I really liked the choreography, but I kind of wish that, you know, so in the beginning of the video, they used this like very monster-like choreography, doing this and this, and like, ooh, monster. But they didn't do that later on in the video. But so I kind of wish that they stuck with a monster-like choreography to kind of match the theme. And then also, the song, it's a good song. Yeah, definitely a good song. But I'll be honest with you, I was more paying attention to the visuals, so I wasn't really focused on the song itself. And what else? Okay, I don't know. I guess that's pretty much my initial thoughts for now. So thank you for watching, and comment below if you want, subscribe if you want, and until next time.